Hi, I'm Dr. Sangeeta Honnur, founder of Smile Elements Dental, Belandur, Bangalore. A lot of parents actually are very surprised or shocked when we tell them that the child might need a root canal in either baby tooth, that's the milk tooth, or a very young permanent tooth. Especially for the baby teeth, they do think that if the tooth is going to fall off, why do we need to do a root canal treatment? Firstly, what's a root canal treatment and when we do it? We do it when the decay usually affects the enamel. It crosses the enamel, goes to the dentine, and from the dentine, it's gone to the inner nerve or the pulp of the tooth. When it's gone to the pulp of the tooth, we really can't get off with just doing a filling in the tooth. That's when the nerve of the tooth has to be treated. So during a root canal treatment, we do remove the nerve of the tooth and a filling material is placed inside the root, and then a cap or stainless steel cap or a tooth colored cap is placed on top to restore the tooth. So if the child is very young, we do need to keep the tooth till he's going to be 12 or 13 years of age. That tooth is going to last them that long and it's going to exfoliate in the right time. That in turn affecting the permanent tooth to erupt normally. That is why it is very, very important to do a root canal treatment if it is needed in a primary teeth. And also if left untreated, this can lead to causing of an abscess, bone loss underneath that tooth that can cause severe pain and infection in the tooth.